Hello everyone and a warm welcome. Today I will show you something very special. Vegan bacon. I know, the opinions differ between vegans. Should you really eat products that look like animal products? But there are also new vegans who sometimes still miss the taste of animal products. And for them, and for everyone else, I have something really special today. The aroma is a real taste explosion. So give it a chance. Try it. And how it works, I will show you right away. For the vegan bacon, you need the following ingredients. 15 ml of olive oil, 15 ml of soy sauce, 10 ml of maple syrup, 10 ml of vinegar, preferably apple or cider vinegar, 10 ml of liquid smoke, 1 teaspoon of smoked paprika powder, and 150 grams of coconut chips. I now give the ingredients, with exception of the coconut chips, all together in a bowl. Unfortunately, I didn't find the liquid smoke here in our local shops and ended up ordering them online. Maybe one of you has a tip where to get it. Please write it into the comments. Finally, the smoked paprika powder, and then I stir everything well. Now I add the coconut chips. The chips must be well wetted with the liquid on all sides. That makes it even more delicious. How that smells! This liquid smoke is a real taste explosion. My friends will love it. And of course, you and your friends too. I'm sure about that. I now put the coconut chips on a baking sheet that I covered with a baking paper beforehand. I make sure that the chips are a little apart so that they don't stick to each other when baking. And now the coconut chips come into the oven for 15 to 20 minutes. After 7 minutes, I turn the chips so that they are nice and crispy on all sides. The vegan bacon is also good as topping for soups, as a filling for vegan roulades, as a topping for salads or Buddha bowls, and also to spice up green beans. After the vegan bacon had cooled, I put it in a glass. It can now be kept in the fridge for 1 or 2 weeks, but mostly it doesn't last that long, because everyone is nibbling on the bacon beforehand. And don't forget, if you liked the video, please give me a like, subscribe to the channel and push the bell button. See you soon again, your Christian.